sharp down here.
Yeah.
We'd like to dedicate this song to a gentleman sitting right there. He's ignoring us now. Well, that's it. Then it's not dedicated to you anymore. We changed it.
Okay. Oh, come on.
Okay.
It's great.
What song is it?
Well, we used to pretty well about the only creatures we ever used to see. Back in the old days when we were closing out of this place was cats who had no home.
And raccoons.
Raccoons, but no, not even them. They were already home. It was just the cats who didn't have no homes that we would see out there, right? Late night. Yeah. We're talking back about maybe 1985 or so.
Drinking days.
I'd like to dedicate this song to David and also to me, because one night I was going out over to close down my rehearsal studio late one night, and I saw four little furry figures walking along the sidewalk like they owned the world. And I realized that the mama cat that I thought somebody owned had actually had four kittens, and that it was winter time, and they were pretty well going to have to live with me for the duration, or it wasn't going to happen. So I'd like to dedicate the song also to Goldie and Tiger and Beauty and Blur and Jinjin, who I met on that particular night. So thank you.
We'll make the last one.
answers to the only lies we know.
Working already.
Oh yeah.
He's already warmed up.